Coronation Street spoilers, Pat Phelan's final soap victim revealed as Gary Windass. Coronation Street viewers have been on tenterhooks ever since it was revealed that Pat Phelan had survived his fall from the lighthouse, but his next victim has seemingly been confirmed as Gary Windass after much speculation. Coronation Street's murdering builder Pat, played by Connor McIntyre, is said to be preparing to strike once again. The Corrie character has been announced as the Weatherfield resident who will discover Pat living undercover in a caravan park. Oddschecker are now offering a 50% chance that Gary, Mikey North, will be killed off. George Elek of Oddschecker said, "Gary and Phelan have had a long-running feud that's been close to boiling over for years now. Having started with the Windass family, it would be a fitting end to the supervillain's time in Weatherfield for Gary to be his final victim." Pat's wife Eileen, Sue Cleaver, was given odds of 3-1 to be killed off by the villain. Earlier this week, viewers saw Eileen being convinced to appear on camera as part of the fawn campaign, Free Anna Windass Now. Anna Windass, Debbie Rush, was framed and wrongly imprisoned, largely thanks to Pat's manipulation of her friends and loved ones. Nicola Rubinstein, Nicola Thorpe, had paid Eileen a visit earlier in the episode, prompting her to break down. She cried, "I don't know. I swear I didn't know. The only way I can make sense of it is that I've never been loved. Used, yes. But never loved like that before. Pat made me feel like I was enough. That I was more than enough. How stupid I was." Appearing on screen, the fawn campaign video was broadcast on the news later that evening. Watching herself back, Eileen said, "I look rugged, but I feel like I've turned a corner. That things are going to get better from today." Giving a statement on ITV News while supported by Pat's daughter Nicola, Eileen explained, "I loved him. I believed his lies and I treated Anna Windass with utter contempt. Even though she was right and I was wrong. It's me that deserves the contempt for not seeing what was underneath my nose. A twisted, heartless killer." As the pair stood side by side, the camera cut to Pat, who was watching the broadcast from a bedsit. He snarled, "Oh, Bessie's now. Oh, Bessie mates now." Before picking up a phone and dialing through to the landlord, Mrs. Gillen. Pat then spoke in a clearer, altered voice and said, "Hello, Mrs. Gillen. It's Alan Frost here in room 2. I'm ever so sorry to disturb your book club. Just to let you know, I will be checking out tomorrow." As the character was asked about his sudden departure, Pat replied, "No, no. Everything's fine. Just have to move on, you know? Things to do."